welcome back to the channel. It is your boy Cat's Crew. Hope you guys have been doing well. Yes, exciting stuff. Okay, so we've got Vanthan, Thunder Love, featuring Yuuhai. I think that's how you say it. Yuuhai. I'm definitely pronouncing that wrong, but you know, that's my... Don't worry about that. You can rip me in the comments for it. It's fine. Yeah, so two certain songs dropped, with the Vanda dropping recently as well. I guess there's going to be... I can feel the love in the air because it's the Karma New Year season and... that it's all about coming together, and there's a lot of love in the air and a lot of romance. So I wouldn't be surprised, with the song being called Thunder Love as well, I wouldn't be surprised if this is like a positive energy style song. Well, I'd say we don't know what it could be about. It could be like a story about a breakup or anything like that. Hang on. Holy smock. Oh, Balzac-y. Yeah, so it could be about a heartbreak, but you know, I definitely think it's going to be a very upbeat song. So I just know that's what's going around Cambodia at the minute. So, which is good as well, you know, especially when summer's coming up. It's a positive time of year, you know. Start bringing out the bopping music, and yeah, I just like I said, I said this once, and I'll say it 1,000 times. There is so much new music coming out of Cambodia at the minute, and I'm happy. I'm here for it, you know. I'm happy for the country. I'm happy for the artists. I'm happy for the culture and the people. So, and your boy, the UK reactors, you know, we're always catching the songs. You know, we're always here. So stay tuned, baby. Bosh.
Oh, God.
Had a shave as well. Not too short. Oh, okay. I just said, didn't I? I said it could be a love story. The hell is going on there? Oh, yeah. It could be like a love story, but I also said it could be a breakup. But the first thing you see is, why is she seeing someone else? So I told you it was going to be about love. I mean, it's not too hard to guess. But, you know. I love how happy he's singing this, but he's saying I've been left in tears. You tricked me when we first met, but like he's saying it in such like a the beat doesn't match the pain that he's trying to promote. But I like it though. I like it because I think that's, like I said, that's what the style of music is. So. I feel like as well, this is a good point. He's talking about like this, the pain he's going through, but I feel like Karma New Year is a good time for reflection as well. You know, look how far you've come. You know, and if a chapter in your life is ending, I think Karma New Year is a very positive time of year to start fresh, look to the future. Like you say, reflect on how you felt, reflect on relationships that didn't work, job opportunities that you didn't take, songs you might not have you've written but didn't want to publish, like all those things for Vanthan to be able to, like, you know, and Yuuhai to be able to like look back on and reflect. So get on, you know, it's positive stuff. Well, I'm gonna change the quality of this video because it seems really low. No, I didn't say that, did I, you stupid bastard? Oh my god, I'm gonna kill someone in a minute. Yeah, why is it 360p? We want 1080p. Sorry, let me just put it on 1080 because it's a bit blurry.
Sorry, let me run it back. I want to see it.
watch. Come on, baby. Who's got the smooth? Bro's got an X-Smooth. Fresh.
I'm on your mind, can you play? That A low, you're my girl, little bleed. She's sending on the socks, go. Gunned off, signing, drop, they can't treat. Lean straight, lean tight, jump, I've got swag. Chow song, sign, let's drop the song.
Ooh, boy's got some swag in his voice. Boy has got some swag in his voice. Let's just take it back. Baby, take it back. Here, go.
I'm on your mind, can you play? That A low, you're my girl, little bleed. She's sending on the socks, go.
Some bopping, we got some colourful scenery, we got some bars, we got some nice little instruments, like I said, cultural instruments in the background, you know, really giving it, you're getting like to the fruits, the apple and Eve, the tree, you know what I mean? You've got that sort of origin right here in the video, you know. No. Bonjour. Nice. Yeah, they got humour as well, I like it. Oh, I like the bro's watch as well. Fresh. Right, big shout out to Cambodians. Cambodian guys as well, repping the tattoos as well, you know what I mean? I feel at home with that as well, because as you can see, we're all covered here, so... Yep, trip to Cambodia soon as well, because it's right next to Thailand, isn't it? So once we go to Thailand at the end of the year, I might take a little trip across to Cambodia. And I'll give you a shout, guys, if you're there, because I'm going to be there by the end of this year. So stay tuned.